on some of this monitor in the fucking monitors right now, please. Thank you very much. A little more if you don't mind. I like to hear the sound of my own voice. I should be a fucking politician or something. All right, Sao Paulo, stick your fingers in the air like this. Everybody, you, stick your fingers in the air. This is us, this is you, something we like to call the Two-Tone Army. Is a shocker. Shock it, shock it, shock it, shock it. Jesse, hold it. I need to speak to Sao Paulo real quick. Hey, Sao Paulo! Let's get something straight. We are the Toasters, yeah? You is Sao Paulo. So when I say Sao Paulo... That's right.
Thank you.
Right now in Brazil, we're going to take it back to where we live, New York City, on the Lower East Side. Una cerveza for you guys. Hey, we like coming down to Brazil a lot. We like your pineapples. We like your pinga de azul. But most of all, we like your country. Pirate Radio.
The feedback is if I just keep talking. Let's turn my vocal mic down.
Yeah, in the monitor. Bass vocal out of the front wedge, please. Drug. Totally, Mr. Sandman. Just turn the volume down, bro. When it's loud, it feeds back. It's a simple equation.
Yeah.
Song from the Enemy of the System record, because sometimes Brazil, it's not about having a lot of money, yeah? It's not about having a big fast car or even a pretty girlfriend. Well, I'll think about that one. Sometimes it's about having a beer with your friends and sitting on top of the world. Success in body and pearl. Some people spend it on fast car and girl. They're sitting on top of the world. I got a little bit of time coming on me with you. My girl's got a drive, she's got a 95. Come on, baby, that's what they're gonna lie. They're sitting on top of the world. Thank you. do that, because every time you grab the mic, you punch me in the teeth. You understand what I'm saying? So don't do it anymore. Don't make me come down and do some of that fucking Brazilian jiu-jitsu on your ass. Yeah. Now we're going to play some songs. We have a new record out. It's called One More Bullet. You guys haven't seen it in Brazil yet. Hopefully you'll see it soon. Mr. Sandman, come on, you know better than that feedback. Back here on the drums, this is Jesse. He wants to know what you're gonna do about life in a bubble.
You may not know you're living in a bubble, but every single person here was born in a goddamn bubble. So this song is about breaking through that bubble, break through that glass ceiling, think for yourself. Cause this is the bubble.
Guitar from Coventry, UK, home of two-tone music. That's Andy Pearson right there. Give it up. What you have to know about Andy is Andy don't like the police. Yeah, that's right. And the police, Sao Paulo, they don't like no Andy. So I want to know what's going on, Andy. What's going on?
One, two, one, two.
Wagwan, Andy, photo license.
Wagwan,
tell me who you are.
What
one? Ideal processing.
What one?
Yeah.
All right, everybody, put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put them up. You don't have your hands up. You don't have your hands up. Get them up. Hey, voila. That's right. And put them motherfuckers together just like this.
To bring us here, we're going to take you right now to Los Angeles, California. Toasted show. Big up to you guys. This song is about New York City, where we come from. Decision, decision at midnight. Trouble, got the trouble.